Hello guys, and welcome back to BeamNG Drive. Today I'm going to be checking out a mod that is basically of one of my favorite cars. Not this truck. It is, yeah, you'll see it. It's a 57 Bel Air. Yeah. I actually know some. Oh, don't know what that was. Hang on. Alright, here we go. Let's just drive this off the cliff and see what happens. Oh. Okay. So far, it's not as fast as I thought it would be. Just go. Just go. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, don't know what happened there. This is not as good as I thought it would be. I thought the crashing would like totally be worse than this, but nope. Look, pretty sure. Yep. This looks kind of fine, except for the engine coming through right there. The engine is like. No, that'll buff out. Yep, that'll buff out. Okay. That car is actually. Okay, yeah, that's bad. That is bad. Okay. Pretty sure that door's not supposed to be like that. I'm pretty sure the engine. What is that? My God. At least I know how a crashed Chevy Bel Air looks. Oh. Okay. Let's go on to the next map. Let's go to the grid map. Alright, here we are on the grid map. Let's see how well it crashes. The interior doesn't look that bad. Steering wheel's a little big, but that's no problem. It's oh jeez. I think that wheel is broken actually. I can't see now. Yeah, that wheel is broken. It looks like it. Don't know if it was supposed to be doing like that. Okay, restart. Okay, now I say we try to do this loop-de-loop right here. To just do this. Oh no, that's not it. It's not it. That's not it. Ugh. Pretty nice crash there. Let's check out the damage. Huh. I mean, do that. Yeah, you'd be dead if you was in that. Oh, God. Yeah, definitely. Oh, the engine's coming through the hood. How wonderful. Okay. Let's go crash to a random wall. Okay, or just jump off here real quick. That didn't do as much as I thought it would, but that's still pretty bad. I think we can go and hit this wall like this. Okay. Let's see how it looks from inside. Oh, yeah. I don't think you're going anywhere. Well, I mean, you can still drive. Not that bad. Okay. I'm really curious to see what the top speed of this thing is. Probably not that high, considering it's an old 57. Oh, okay. Yeah, like the fenders bend outwards, the hood bends up. That's actually kind of funny how that works. Okay, let me go find this. I think it's over here. Nope. Okay, so release just a little suspension. What? On our way over there. There we go. That way I don't hit anything. I mean, could possibly still hit the wall. By missing the, yeah. Oh, it's right there. Oh, come on, back up. Okay, just pull you back. So. I'm not gonna lie, right there, I forgot it was in reverse. Yeah, I forgot it was in reverse. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Finally here. Okay. Let's see what the top speed is. Okay. So far it's really slow. Really slow. Got 90. Is it barely gonna hit 100? It's 100. You see, it's at like 120 and it's really struggling right there. 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 130. I'm really curious, can we hit like 200 in this thing? Probably not. It's probably gonna be impossible. But we got 138, 140. Huh. Huh. Well, it's okay. Still going. 150. I don't know what I'm driving on right now. It looks like water. Anyways, we're going back. I mean, I could just hit R and respawn myself back there, but what's the fun in that? Why not drive back? It looks like we're driving on water. Okay. Oh. After this video, I'm probably going to go to sleep. How far out did I go? I'm curious, how fast we're going now? 129. Okay. Ah, it's magic. It's magic. Okay, hang on. Okay, I have to go up here and try this because I've actually never tried this. Curious to see how far I can get. Probably not too far in this thing. Okay, nope, that was a fail. Yep, okay. Okay, you know, I'm gonna spawn something and we're gonna ram it into this car and see how much we're gonna spawn the BTR 40. Oh, okay. Performance off-road score. All of the off-road score is the same. Of a bit. Oh. Huh? Oh, Jesus. Oh. Okay, now I'm curious. What's the top speed of this thing? So far, we're going. We went like 200 miles an hour in first gear. Three hundred. Oh, I flipped it. Good thing this thing's indestructible. Can you stop? Can you stop? Well, looks like we're gonna be flipping for a while. Good thing it's indestructible. Oh, wait a minute, never mind, that wheel broke. That's three, four wheels. And I'm still flipping. Okay, I know. Okay. Nope. That's how you do a wheelie in this thing. Oh no, not again. Again with the flipping. Okay. All right. And I'm back. This is probably the last thing to do this video. I'm gonna have this. I wanna be in another car and have this chase it. Because, yeah. Put that in chase. Move. Okay, no. Okay, and then we're gonna switch to this one. And then hopefully it makes it. Let me just move up a little bit. Oh, forgot parking brake. Oh, that's actually coming really fast. He missed me. Uh-oh, he's turning around. Okay, there we go. Now we wait. Oh, I see it. I see it. Hopefully he hits me this time. Oh God. Oh. Oh. Okay, hold up. That car just got destroyed. Okay. Disable you. Oh my God. Oh. I feel sorry for people driving that car. I'm pretty sure that will not buff out. That's going to be like that forever. Oh my God. Yeah. See pieces everywhere, like of the be this thing. As you can see, it's missing all the tires on the other side. Well, basically, it's the all four of those wheels basically melted. All right. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, stay awesome. Peace out.